And then, let's see, one of these
you
is going
to... You pull it over by you if you want to.
Yeah, one of these is a scoreboard. Okay, let me put that up there. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I will start this guy and pass. I haven't seen a lot of these, but I'll take that one.
All right. Not bad. Exalted?
No. Just graveyard. And then I lose 2 life off of that, and I'll swing for 2.
Yep. Put it on the thing?
Oh, yeah. All right. So I'm at 18. Yeah, 18. But I don't want to have to use this later. I kind of just want to get it out the way.
Gotcha.
Okay, so get to where it is. I think this is the scariest thing. So I'll go to 16 now. And, okay, now I'll pass.
Just rip my whole hand apart, bro.
Isn't it great?
Right.
So everything enters. Is that the one everything enters tapped?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pass.
Play this guy. And swing for 2.
16.
And pass. Okay.
Gift of Paralyze in this.
So you gain 3?
Yep.
Okay.
Pass.
Okay. I will swing for 5.
Yep.
Get a win.
That sucks. Swing and birdie.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Can I play a land and extort? Do you mind?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So I lose 1 life?
Yeah, but I gain 1.
Okay.
It's on you.
Well, actually, at your end step, I will exile this guy to bring him back.
Okay.
So yeah, he's got just he can come back as if you can get him exiled. Then.
Right.
All right. So draw. Swing 3.
Yep.
Okay. 12. Cast the knight. And no pass.
Shit. That's brutal.
Yeah. I'll go to combat and swing four.
Four. Okay, take it.
Okay, before damage, I'm gonna pump this guy.
We got a response.
Okay.
Extort.
Okay, so he exiles or?
Yeah.
Or, yeah, so he stick, yeah, if this card leaves, he comes back?
Right.
Okay, so he took three.
And I gained one, so I'm down to 10.
Okay.
And you lost one.
Oh, you, okay, yeah, I got you. You're good.
Authority councils.
Okay.
Extort. So you'll gain one, you lose one.
Alright. So what's that card do?
Just basically, your creatures enter the battlefield tapped, and
yeah.
If creature comes in on your side, I gain one life.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Good card against me.
Nice. Alright, it's on you.
Alright. Okay, so. Play a wrinkle.
A game one?
Yep. And swing for six.
He comes in tap.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. Okay, swing three.
I'm going to activate.
I don't
know if I want to do that.
What's it? Does it turn into a 3/3?
Yeah.
Okay.
I better do something though. Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
My dies too.
Okay.
Alright.
You're good.
That's sad. Pass.
Okay.
I'm in a bad spot with
yeah.
No hand.
Okay, so if I turn this into a 2/2, does that trigger this?
No.
Okay. Does it enter the battlefield tapped?
No,
okay,
it's already entered the battlefield.
Oh, I got you. Okay. So, yeah, let me make sure I want to do that. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Okay, so I will swing five.
And seven.
All right. And then, let's see, I'll say you don't have any cards. I'll say, I don't think I'll pick any of the modes, so I'll just pass.
Send up on the sinful.
Alright.
And extort. So I gain one, you lose one. It just exiles all creatures.
Okay. So
then if I got four more card types in my graveyard, I get a 4/4 angel.
Okay.
Which I don't think I do. Land, sorcery, enchantment. Nope.
One short.
Yep.
Okay.
Sad. Good.
Another one.
For game one.
Nine. Okay. I'll pass.
Simple.
Yep.
Bottom. Pass.
All right. Let's go. Blood Soak Champion.
Game one.
Yeah. Muta Vault.
Yep.
Swing for five.
Take five. Down to five.
Okay. see who.
Cycle.
Okay.
Number of balls, pass.
Go to combat, swing 7.
Yep, got it.
All right.
Oops.
That's a lot different from the last time I played you.
Right. Well, this I like my standard deck's decent.
Yeah. The Doom for Torn.
Oh no, that was the last one you played.
Yeah, is that what you were playing in Pioneer?
I did there. Yeah, one time.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Well, I came one time. I'm not really familiar with Pioneer, but this seemed okay, but it's not working out. That red prowess. Spanked,
oh
killed,
yeah.
Brutalized, just too me bad. And then,
yeah, I had a lot. When Pioneer came out, I had a lot of these cards already. So, and this is one of the better decks in the format. So I don't know what to do.
Sideboard is terrible. We'll put it together last second.
Oh.
It's a sideboard.
It'll work.
Better than nothing.
That, yeah, that's right. Is that your son I was playing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, man, he almost got me.
He's playing it. He's playing the college set.
Oh, okay.
Play.
All right. found you a good hand this time?
I did.
Cool.
Better.
I changed real fast. Jeez,
really?
This isn't looking good. Yeah, I could have kept that first hand, man. I should have.
Yeah, I mean, you had one or two lands and spells.
Right.
Was it too many lands?
It was too much removal. Like, I didn't see, like, any, you know, anything for me, like, besides your enchantments and stuff.
Right.
Like, I didn't, you know, I had too much removal in that hand. I just...
Right.
So...
Probably a good call.
Yeah. Okay. One more, come on.
All right. Work with that?
Yeah, so let me see what I want to do. Take that. Okay. Let's try that. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright. Pass.
Yep. So he enters tapped? Is
yeah,
that one?
Game.
Okay. And you're good.
Pass.
Right.
Nice.
Yeah. Swing one.
That's pretty good.
Another one.
Nice.
Here we go.
This land base is terrible. The only thing I didn't really concentrate on was I just put a bunch of shit in it. Go ahead.
Uh-huh. All right. I will go to swinging.
Yep.
So I want to pump one of them before damage.
You are?
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
Five?
So, yeah, 4 or 5, yeah.
9 to 15.
Okay, and they'll get 1/1 counter. Is that my end step? And pass.
Spring right here.
Yep.
And pass it.
Spawn a mayhem. Your game one.
Land trample on game one. In your upkeep, spawn a mayhem does 1 damage to each player. Then if you have 10 or less life, put +1/+1 counter. Spectacle of somebody lost life. I got you.
Yeah.
Alright. Good God, man.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Can't afford to. Wasting time here. I'm just gonna take a
no rush.
Take a beating. Shit. I'm just gonna target and exile.
Okay.
Cool. Wrong way, but go ahead.
All right. gut meter vault.
Yep.
Swing two.
Two.
Okay. And I'll pass. Get a land or something?
Yeah,
oh,
basically
okay.
I'm putting the play tap. I'm just gonna get a force in case you blow up my force.
All right.
We got two blue, yeah. All right, carry on.
That was my go?
Yep, that was it.
Mm-hmm. All right. Untap, draw. Swamp. Meter vault.
Yep.
Two.
Yep.
All right. That's all I got. You go.
Really? God, man, this is ridiculous. Shit. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to activate Castle Lockwain. I'll draw a card and lose life equal to the amount of cards in my hand. Okay, so I'll lose three. Okay, untap. Is it even worth it? Another meter vault.
Ooh.
I guess I will. So activate this. This, he'll enter tapped, gain a life. 15. I'll swing for two.
Yep.
Alright. And you're good.
This is ridiculous.
That's how I'm feeling over here,
it's
too. Alright.
Gotta get a blue. Wait, shit, I messed up. Am I gonna die?
Do
4, 6 now.
Yeah, you're good for now.
shit. Go ahead.
You passed? Okay. I'm gonna activate this one more time. So draw. Lose 3 life. I feel bad, dude. Alright, untap. Draw. Let me see what I'm dealing with. Do you really not have... Oh, look at that. Exile stuff. Okay. Damn. Huh. That's good to know. So, you got one, too. You got plenty of removal, but I'll take away your threat. Okay, so that's good to know. Okay, so you don't have enough mana to cast that. So. Okay, we'll crank up one. Crank up another. And... Swing 4, 6.
And a 5.
Okay, these will come back here. And you're good.
Since blade, I think. Yep, that's from the game. I think. Yeah. that was brutal. I couldn't cast it anywhere.
I'd rather pay one man and lose two life than have to deal with that.
Minor gain. Well, we destroy creatures.
Okay, so you gain one.
Yeah. Okay. Tier one will activate both your Muta Vault and instant response.
You lying.
I'm going to play that.
Okay.
Pass it.
All right. You know the deal.
Yep. Down to two.
Okay, bring me back. I guess I just pass.
No, play something.
See, that's what that. I don't get to just take something. I know what you got now. I should have wrote it all down. I forget I have this thing now. Got it for Christmas.
That's it.
All right, GG's.
All right.
You sure had the removal. I'm glad I took that dude out there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so. Yeah, I'm